The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. On May 9th, we remember the legacy of Vincent the Abbot. He was a member of the Benedictines and would eventually become the head of his monastery. He served his faith and his region during the 9th century in Europe. I'm Dennis Daly.